And now, guys, in your brand new celebrity update, MT trolls American rapper Lil Durk. And if you want this story, just stay tuned to this video. Now, guys, welcome back to Mzanzi A-List. The one channel you can learn for updates on your favorite celebrities. And if you're new here, please subscribe and the notification bell so that you get notified every time we upload a new video.
Fuck them other bitches who don't rock with us. Only fast thoughts, shit ain't no thoughts with us. Chanel round shades like binoculars.
And now, guys, MT recently trolled American rapper Lil Durk on Twitter. And now, this is after XXL magazine actually posted a video, or it was sort of a picture of Lil Durk actually sitting in a car with Lil Baby. And they captioned this pic with a loving emoji. And actually, knowing how your boy is, he responded by saying, "A unkosiyam angafu Lil Baby ksas." And translating that into English, it would be, "Oh my god, Lil Baby better not die tomorrow." And now, if you don't know why MT would actually say this sort of sentiment, well, basically Lil Durk just has some sort of history with guns. Basically, in 2015, a fan actually was shot dead outside his concert in Philadelphia. In 2019, he actually did get arrested for allegedly shooting a man. And in 2020, his closest friend King Von actually got shot dead. And so seeing a picture of him with Lil Baby actually just gave rise to a lot of jokes about it. And MT actually happened to be one of the people actually making jokes about it. And well, guys, you guys tell me what you think about it in the comment section below, and I also respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. And just said that, we've come to the end of this video, and if you guys like this video, please give a thumbs up because it actually does help the channel. And please don't forget to subscribe for more updates on your favorite celebrities.